Yeah. Run, run, run! Run or you'll be killed! Cover that stamina. They're so far behind, wow. It'll be good once I can finally get the black one though. Because then I'm gonna instantly go to the ancient forest to get the stuff. Which is good for achievements as well. Okay, so the wonderful with the black, I think the wonderful is white. So, wonderful with the black, you'll get a gold chocobo. Oh, okay, I can get the mine materia now. Firefang, yeah, I can sell that. Look, I'll just raise them up first. I'm here. I'm not doing anything else. Stomp. See you, boys. I can feel my glasses slipping off my nose. I know why they're slipping too. It's just very annoying to readjust. No, I can't even see him this time. They're that far back, wow. The black chocobos are meant to be able to reach the Quadra Magic Cave, but It was good getting the Quadra Magic early. Should be a promotion to B class. If they were smart when it comes to the remakes, they would expand out the whole chocobo racing thing. They would like expand the fuck out of it. Different colors. You know what I mean?
That should help.
You want a rabbit boy? Hell yeah.
They're both getting to S rank.
It's happening.
Thankfully, these races are short.
There is no TO yet. Run, run! Oh, you're ahead of me! Oh! Now I'm ahead of you. What now? Sprint like a maniac. Easy clap for my my green chocobo. I wonder if I can get them to S rank. I wonder. They're just not fast enough, you know what I mean? You know what I mean? They're just not fast enough. But they're not hindered by the obstacles anymore. Like that last stretch. The green one, it's not slowed down at all. So if Tio's in this race, which he is, I should be able to get him. I have a possibility, at least. No, Tio. No. No. Here. Naughty. Get some distance. I think that's enough. I think it's enough. Fuck you, Tio. Chivo. Hell yeah. I win. Chocobo Joe, I think he's called. Or a tranquilizer. A measly tranquilizer. Can we go at the back? No. I'm no longer able to get that back there. Tio, good. Oh, sprinty boy alley, eh? Hey, hey. No. No. No, no, no. Ha ha. Used up all his power. What a silly boy. lap. I think I can only take one chocobo in my airship at a time. Look how far ahead he is. I caught up with you though, mate. I don't think it's enough. And he will start sprinting from here. It was mine. If it's like Tio in every single race, then like that's hectic. They're good. Got a good chance here. Make sure he doesn't get in front. Just put enough distance. Alright, good. Yippee! Okay, we should be able to get the S rank with this bird then. So long as, Chocobo Joe doesn't get in my way.
Is his name Joe? How many achievements have I got now? 78? Okay.
He's just called Joe. His Chocobo's called Tio though. Good, he's not there. Don't accelerate. Just accelerate now. No. Accelerate, accelerate, go, go, go. Bat bum. Ugh. Bat bum. Don't you dare. This is my victory. There we go. My victory. Mine. After it wins so I can sell it. No, things down. What's that, like 10? 10 or 15? Yeah. Just the one more, I think. I thought you'd be in this one. Yeah, in front. That bum Tio. No. Don't let me get too far ahead. Alright. Alright. Oh no. We've established that much of a lead. And he starts sprinting here. Yeah. No chance. No chance. But it doesn't matter if he's got the hero drink. It's gonna be good when I get my gold chocobo actually, like, drugged to the gills. It's just gonna be so cracked out. It's gonna be magnificent. Keep up, mate. Keep up. I'm just gonna get my stamina back. No worries. Come on, gentlemen. There we go. Easy clap. Counter, please. Can you counter? Ooh. That's a counter attack materia, not a counter materia. Wow, that's great. A Quokka. I like the name. Hell yeah! It's Tifa's turn. Good. If Hopefully Tio is the man. Good, 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 good. Well, this is a rare treat. Get the sister. Absolute cheat code of a chocobo at rank C. Okay, I think, so it wasn't slowed down for that past portion, the mirror portion, but it'll probably be slowed down here. Yeah, slow down here. Nice. But I think even our Tio should be clapped because he tends to go slow that second portion. Should be easy. Get S rank. And where am I looking here? No, chocobo brain here. Yeah. There it is. Bolt plume? No, tranquilizer. Tifa's turn again. Tifa, Tifa. Yes. That's her chocobo. Alright, no sign of Joe. So I reckon my plan is just to sprint this entire section. Get here and just sprint. And then once I reach the top, recover stamina. And then pray. It's a good strat. So then I'd run through here. And then hope I can fat bum Joe with his bird Tio. The thing is, he'll probably catch up fairly quick. It just depends. But I feel like he's not even going to attempt to sprint at that second stage. I guess we'll see. Because we're going to face him in B rank. Should be good. Tranquilizer, yeah, yeah. Awesome. Throw in the bin. Goodness me. Hell yeah. It's the Tifa show. Love it. No sign of Joe.
keep running. Keep running.
Look at that blue chicken go. It's not a choker slow, it's a choker flojo. You know what I'm saying? That's a choker flojo. Easy clap. Good job. Good job, me.
Good job. You've done very well.
You fed your bird 90 silker screens?
Yeah.
I fed my bird 90 silker screens. What about, what of it?
It's cheating. No, that's getting
a competitive advantage.
Two very different things.
Arctic wind, so I can at least sell it for something. Good. That's 20, I think. I think. Rank up, I believe. 20, huh? Oh, whoops. Whatever. Whatever. Yes, yes, just keep letting Tifa, yes. Always. No sign of Tio, he's afraid. He's fucking scared. Conserving stamina is for weaker birds. Get the inside track. How far ahead is my bird? Goodness gracious. Goodness gracious. It's definitely the second section that's gonna help me clap, Joe. For sure. It's so far behind. I'd like to get a magic counter materia, but that's in S-Class. There's a few nice things in S-Class that I want. Fire Fang, don't need it. Sell it off. That's 20 or 30. Keep the streak going. Come on, Tifa. Damn it.
Cloud asserts his authority.
There's Tio. Oh, he's very afraid. He doesn't want any part of this animal. Wants none of it. Get the inside track. Annihilation. Absolute stomp. Easy. So, ice crystal would be nice to get. Obviously, we want to get the precious watch, but like if we do 10 wins at S rank, we'll get them automatically, so I don't know. Here we go. Enemy away would be nice. We can't have nice things here though, so.